Excuse me, sir. Can you tell me, excuse me, sir? A question about your hat. Let me ask you about your hat. Excuse me, ma'am. What's your dog's name? Excuse me, ma'am. What do you have there in your bag? What is this?
What do you mean, what is this?
What is the bag there?
Oh, come on. This is my bag. I've got my belongings.
Well, like what kind of stuff? Sir, excuse me. Can I ask you what you have in your bag there?
Huh?
What do you have in your bag there? What?
It's a shopping bag.
Oh. Yeah, what does she have in her bag? You know, I asked her the same thing. No, I'm just curious.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, I'm just curious. Okay. See, it's none of my business unless you explain to them that you're curious, and then it's okay. Excuse me, sir. Can I ask you a question? Where'd you get that hat?
Where did you get that hat?
Well, I bought it in the store in Indiana.
Indiana? And what are you doing in New York?
Well, I work here.
You
That's
do?
A good one.
I don't work
here. Where do you work? All right. Can I ask you a question? Thank you. Excuse me, ma'am. What do you have there in the bag?
Why?
Well, I'd like to know what you have in your bag.
Why?
I'm curious about things like that.
You're joking.
No.
What are you asking for?
I saw you coming up the walk here, and I said to myself, gee, I'm very curious about what she has in her bag. Hi. What do you have there in the bag? Excuse me. Let me ask you. How much you pay for that cigar?
What?
How much does that cigar cost you?
70 cents.
70 cents? What's in the bag there?
Give me the little paper and I'll show you the bag.
What
is your ID card about it? You belong to the underground police.
Fine.
Yeah, underground.
Mr. Curious. How you doing? What do you got there in the bag?
Clothes. Yeah.
What kind of clothes?
Hats and scarves.
Let me see a hat.
See a hat? Wow.
Oh, that's a good look. Let me try that one on. What'd you pay for that?
No, this is a lady's hat.
Oh. Hi, how are you? Nice to see you. Can you show me what you have in your bag?
No.
Oh.
What should I? Who are you?
I'm Mr. Curious.
Well, I'm curious too. I want to know who you are.
Excuse me, sir.
No, sir.
Hi, how are you? Do you have a minute?
No.
No.
Another visit from Mr. Curious. We'll be right back.
This weekend at Zany's in Nashville, Tennessee, please welcome